I, whom Apollo sometime wizarded, by Robert Louise Stevenson. I, whom Apollo sometime wizarded, or feigned to wizard, now my day being done, do slumber wholly, nor shall know at all the weariness of changes, nor perceive immeasurable sands of centuries drink all the blanching ink, of loud sound of generations beat the music down.